temperatures out on the reef over the last week have been above average for March by half a degree to 2 degrees in most places, but up to 4 degrees in some places. These thermal anomalies have worsened since the start of March, which is counter to what we would expect in a typical March when the conditions would generally be getting cooler. This means that thermal stress has continued to accumulate across the reef, with the worst affected area being the central area.